back again to McLean, evading that tackle from Quinte. Corner. Interesting point that despite all Rangers' pressure, they've been surprisingly few corner kicks, which speaks very highly of the East Fife defence. They haven't been giving anything away at all. Number 7, of course, Tom McLean. Quentin Young is at the near post. There he goes. Marlin over his head quickly. Kicked in by Quentin Young, scores. The ball came across there from that corner kick, just off the boat. In the penalty area, when finally Quentin Young saw the gap, did a quick left-footed shot. There he is, smiling. Quick left-footed shot with no pass, goalkeeper Andy McGann. 21 minutes play. Rangers 1, East 5 nil. Scythe is moving up into the penalty area there. Greg just at the fringe of it. McGann holding that well. Hegarty hesitated there, Matheson did. Not done by Parling. Conn going through. It's a goal. Well, Parling, there he has made that one for Alfie Conn. And Conn was short on there to finish it off. A bit of a scramble goal, but effective nevertheless. A very, very happy Alfie Conn. Rangers, two goals up. 32nd minute of